is a big day on our space coast. For the first time in 3 years, SpaceX is launching its Falcon Heavy rocket.
As we know, launches have a way of drawing in people, and this morning will likely be no different. We have team coverage out at the Cape for you. First Warning meteorologist Cam Tran is in our West 2 weather lab, bringing us that all-important launch forecast. But we begin with Bob Hazen, who is live at Jetty Park. Bob, in addition to this launch, we know there are going to be people coming out. They want to witness the rocket's boosters land back there at the Cape.
Yeah, and when that happens, of course, they'll get to hear those two twin sonic booms as those rockets come back down and land on the pads. And that's one reason why we're expecting a big crowd out here today. And you can see this is the front of the line, people waiting to get into Jetty Park this morning when the gates open in about an hour from now. And the line does stretch back down the road, so people are showing up more and more as the morning moves along. Now, this is a launch that SpaceX is doing for the U.S. Space Force, and it's been 40 months since a Falcon Heavy launch here. It's a much more powerful system than the basic Falcon rocket, basically three times more powerful. So people here will feel a lot of that force when the launch happens, but the landing will be a pretty big spectacle as well. The boosters should come down side by side and land at the tip of the Cape, make those sonic booms on the way down. I can tell you the day passes to Jetty Park are sold out here already, so a lot of the people who are showing up here already have those passes or finding some other way to get in this morning. Of course, we'll be here as well to see it all and bring that to you later on this morning when that launch does happen. Reporting live at Port Canaveral, Bob Hazen, West 2 News.
And Bob, as always, weather has to cooperate in order for that rocket to lift off.
Yeah, so we're checking in with First Warning meteorologist Cam Tran. You took the West 2 weather lab to the Cape. Cam, how's it looking for launch time?
That's right. Weather is looking great for the launch this morning. The Space Launch Complex at 39A, where the rocket will take off, is just right around my right shoulder here. And as we take a look at First Warning radar this morning, it is bone dry. Good signs already. We are looking at very quiet conditions out this morning. Winds are calm. And I know Kellyanne Clash, she's been talking about that fog. And we definitely ran into some of that fog coming out to the Cape. But right now, visibility not too bad out here. You can see at Cape Canaveral, it's about 6 mile visibility. 5 mile visibility right now at Kennedy Space Center. We are looking at wonderful weather for this morning's launch. A 90% chance it will be a go. The only weather concern is a few cumulus clouds that could be in the area right as that launch window opens at 9:41 this morning. So let's take a look at futurecast. Here's a look around 9. Yes, we could see a few clouds out, but look how those clouds really gradually clear on out as we get towards 9:30, 10 o'clock. So again, the weather looking great. You see like Launch Complex 39A there, not seeing a whole lot of cloud cover right around launch time. And Bob Hazen mentioned earlier, a lot of crowds, a lot of people going to be out waiting for those sonic booms, which is expected to happen just around 8 minutes after liftoff. That's the first stage boosters coming back, two of them coming back. So again, expecting that sonic boom as those boosters return back to the Earth's surface, breaking the sound barrier and hence causing that boom. Here's like a launch trajectory with this specific launch. So here's a look where it's going to take off. Launch pad 39A from the Kennedy Space Force Station. We are going to see two of the boosters come back out towards Cape Canaveral Space Force Station launch landing complex zone 1 and 2. And then the center core, it's expendable, so it'll be dropping into the Atlantic Ocean. And that's something unique with this specific launch to accommodate the payload for this specific launch. So that is something that is really unique with this Falcon Heavy launch this morning. But again, weather standpoint, looking great out there, looking it's going to remain dry. Again, the only little thing that we'll keep an eye out for is a few cumulus clouds in the air. But for now, we'll set it back to you, Cam Tran, reporting live along the Space Coast.
Okay, Cam, and we will bring that launch to you live on both West 2 and CW18 later this morning. The launch window opens at 9:41 a.m. We will also be streaming it on Facebook and West.com.